going after an age-old trophy, the Stanley Cup. To the ice at Scotiabank Arena, the Boston Bruins, the best defensive team in the regular season, off a five-game series win over Carolina. Facing the Tampa Bay Lightning, the best offensive team in the regular season, off a five-game series win over Columbus, including one game that took five overtimes. Can't wait for this, nor for the Honda Sports Desk.
Coaches aside, and let the players dictate what happens, and that's exactly the way it should play out. Players know their matchups, they know what they have to contend with. Should be a great series.
And there's the potential to drag this into the ditch right away with the guys that start. Tampa will speed through the neutral zone. Coleman's after the puck. Zdeno Chara back with Charlie McAvoy. Couldn't quite get a hold of the puck, but he knocked his man down. And there's a penalty.
A little hesitant going into Chara, and Chara gets the stick up. Watch the quick stop up into the boards.
Screen is set up in front. Alex Killorin is there. Braden Point in the slot. Kucherov is over on the right side, and Palat plays the puck back to the blue line. Sergachev, there's Kucherov with a shot. That didn't get through, and a one-handed backhander by Braden Point almost got to the back of the net. Krejci from Matt Grzelcyk, and Kasha dumps the puck in. Krejci's just ahead of Hedman. Played the puck into the corner. DeBrusque. Will he cycle? Will he come out of it? He turns and shoots, and that was tipped by Kasha and right on Vasilevsky. Troy Krug forechecking up front is Yenny Gourde. Brandon Carlo, rangy defenseman, gets to center. Got it across the blue line. In comes Nordstrom with a shot. That's off the tip of the glove of Vasilevsky as his fourth line closes in. Bergeron out for Pastrnak. His outlet is stopped by Victor Hedman. Hedman turns to his forehand and played the puck to Alex Killorin. He walks towards the net, takes a shot that's blocked. Another one. Down is goaltender Halak, and he's got the puck and freezes it for a stop in play. Yaroslav Halak out to play the puck. He gets it up the boards. Jake DeBrusque didn't get it out, but he's got support. Krejci back to Connor Clifton. He's a good skater. He can get up and go. Join the rush. Kasha to the wing. Krejci returns the puck. Some room. Andre Kasha with a shot. Vasilevsky with a save. Puck popped up in the air, and I don't think the goaltender knew where it was. An outlet pass. Connor Clifton, the defenseman's leading the rush here. He's got Wagner with him. Cuts the corner to the net, and he's cut off by Vasilevsky. But a fearless cut towards the net, and there's a penalty coming up on the play, and it'll be against Tampa. Boston's power play.
Sergachev and Shattenkirk, and watch him take it to the net. Pretty aggressive play. Not a lot of D will do that. And then afterwards, you just see Sergachev loses his position with his stick. Expect to see a lot more of as this series gets going.
He added during this playoff to this number one power play unit, and it's been real good. Pastrnak was out when he first started on it. A centering pass comes back to Tory Krug. He's the rover. Pastrnak put the puck on net, and Vasilevsky makes the save and stops play. David Krejci back on here. He plays the puck deep into his own zone, and he wants it back. Tory Krug wouldn't give it to him. He sees Kasha coming up the other way. Andre Kasha in deep. Great save, Vasilevsky.
They never give up, even if you get them frozen for a bit. Tory Krug with a beautiful pass, and this is one that Kasha's got to try to get up. You go to your back end as a right-hander there. It's easier to give it a high flip, but look at Vasilevsky. He's got not only his pad across.
It's a return pass. It's just out of his reach, and he's cut off by Charlie McAvoy. Early in the game, McAvoy and Child playing against Braden Point's line. Marchand in with the puck, has some room. There's a shot off the post. Jumping in with David Pastrnak right behind Marchand. Pastrnak again hit the goaltender in the post a couple of times. Now here's a foot race. Kucherov getting to the net against the forward, and he's stopped by Jaro Halak late in his shift. And it was Pastrnak against Kucherov.
But Pastrnak's legs were barking there, weren't they?
And they still are, because he's got to stay in. Now he wants to get up. Maybe he'll go offensively here. Marchand trying to get around Chernak. Charlie Coyle coming off the bench. Carlo from the blue line with a slap shot scores! Bench and went to the net when Brandon Carlo took the shot.
Yeah, you know, you got tired bodies, but it's Brad Marchand who's still at the end of the shift, had enough life to buy some time, get the puck back to Carlo. I don't think there's any problem with a high stick on that one. Charlie Coyle had made the change. Pastrnak was dead tired.
Richie couldn't dump the puck back in. Grzelcyk tried, not much room there at all, so the puck goes deep. Victor Hedman, checked by Bjork, trips him up, and there's going to be a penalty. And it's called by the referee out at center ice, and it'll be Victor Hedman that gets the penalty for tripping.
Francis Charron in the neutral zone does.
David Krejci starts to close in. He's got Marchand screening. The pass goes to Krug, out to Bergeron, back. Krug again. Krejci moving around up on top. There's the exchange, and David Krejci again. Down to the circle. Pastrnak, one-timer scores!
Got to get down low. He's going to kick out. And nice job of Krejci, just taking time. That lane has to be taken away. And there's a young defenseman. Not quite. Nobody's aggressive. Everybody's a little tired. Sticks are reaching. And that's a perfect shot up and over. As
Bogosian's going to try and get out. His pass. Nikita Kucherov. There's a penalty coming up here against Boston now as the goaltender leaves for the extra attacker. So Tampa's Kucherov has the puck. He takes the shot. It's a wobbler. And Halak's able to stop it and make the play, and the penalty's called against the Bruins.
Yeah, Hedman was under pressure, took a couple of steps there, lost it, but it's that reach in.
Shattenkirk at the line, turned the puck over, there's a race for it, out comes Vasilevskiy. To meet Joakim Nordstrom, and he beat him to it, good decision. Sergachev. Andrei Palat, Sergachev again, and another high shot goes off the glass. Kucherov is right there, shoveled the puck at the net. Kept out by Halak, and there was a chance at the side of the goal for Braden Point. One-timer off the heel of Kucherov's stick. Just missed it by that much. Straight ahead off the draw. Goodrow played the puck around. Bogosian's slap shot was stopped by Halak. Krejci couldn't clear the puck against Hedman. Another chance for Bogosian. He takes the shot that was blocked in front by Tory Krug, and he's got to get rid of his stick. There's a shot off the bar that stayed out from Blake Coleman. And Gord comes back the other way. His shoot-in, Krug is first man back. Coleman is right on him. Goodrow comes in to help out. His pass to Victor Hedman. He takes the shot, knocked down by Halak, but a puck rattled around in front. Puck to Kasha. Didn't get it out. Alex Killorn kept it in. Kasha stayed on him, though, and Krejci was able to get the puck. It slammed into the boards at center. Boston tried to change. In comes Yanni Gord. Plays the puck to Sergachev. His shot. Halak made a nice save. Puck's knocked out of the air. Waved off, but as it goes across the line, a high stick. Knocked the puck out of the air into the net.
Question there is Johnson, what he's going to argue, oh, did Tory Krug get control of this as he hit it? High stick over his shoulder. Does Krug get any kind of control? No, it just bounces off him right into the slot.
This is one in with Cirelli and Killorn on this forward line. And Grizzlick is back. At center ice, Coyle catches up with the puck. DeRitchie wants it back. Coyle to McAvoy. Great save by Vasilevskiy. Again, a defenseman up on the rush, and he just about got the goal. Now he's got to get back. His partner's got to look after this. As back comes McAvoy, and Johnson's offside. David Pastrnak couldn't play. They put Krejci back with that number one power play unit. What a difference that has made. He was great on that tonight. So he got his assist as Braden Point comes in, goes wide, takes the shot. Big save by Halak off his shoulder. Because they've scored tonight with a man advantage. Point out of his own zone. Off the boards. Marchand is going to keep this alive. Not for long, though. Here's Kucherov. He's on his own. He gets the drop pass to Point, to Chernet. Moves up and shoots, and a big save by Halak. Rebound is right there, and it's up for grabs in front. Point to Chernak again, back to Braden Point. Stopped by Halak. And it'll come all the way around to Nikita Kucherov. Turns back against Krejci. Then tried to go up to the point. This is picked off by Jake DeBrusk, and he gets outside the line, and now he's got some ice. Kasha races to the net. Andre Kasha stopped by Vasilevskiy. Rebound, he stopped that too. And he holds on. That just about dribbled away as Brandon Carlo, the defenseman, joined the rush, and he got a big chance, and now this.
And our first pileup of the series, probably first of what will be many. Now watch the other way, though. As this one goes by the D, you got Hedman coming all the way across from his left, so that opens up the right, and Point can't get back into position. Nice little pass, shuttle pass there by Jake DeBrusk. The rebound right on the doorstep. And
here's Maroon again in on Brandon Carlo. Steered wide. Carlo took the puck away for good measure. And in up the boards intended for Marchand, who gets the puck out to center. Racing onto it. David Krejci cuts into the middle. The drop pass. Marchand couldn't get it. Instead, taken away by Chernak. His pass up ahead. Palat drops off for Kucherov to the front of the net. Side of the goal. They couldn't bury it. Marco Goodrow was there. Got Cirelli with him, follows him behind the net. Off the bench comes Alex Killorn to join in this. Torrey Krug trying to break the play up, and he's in a battle. Off the bench with a big hit, and Killorn is going to be penalized here.
And McAvoy having his talk. Pucks behind the net. The hit in the corner. Power play coming up for the Boston Bruins.
And their power play has already scored, and they're up 2-0. And look at that close call from Gaudreau. Andre Palat into the middle of the ice. Chernak advanced the puck. Point goes to the front of the net. Off the blue line, there's the shot by McDonough that was blocked and rejected. And Marchand races away for Boston. In on Chernak. Ryan McDonough comes up with a puck, turned it over. Marchand scores!
You didn't have to deal with this kind of pressure. This line is just relentless from the back pressure. McDonough thinks he's got some time. Instead, a quick lift of the stick, secondary support, Bergeron to Pasternak. He knows exactly where his line mate is. How about that even? Just a saucer pass to add to it.
Bounced in along the boards. Centering pass that'll come back to Clifton at the blue line. Looks at the net. Tipped, a high tip there by Bjork. Right on goal, and that's DeBrusk. Back to the blue line. There's the shoots just wide of the net. And the Lightning are trying to clear the puck, but they can't get it out of their own zone. It'll stay in, and there's a shot just wide of the net. Sergachev defensively. Coyle in after the puck. Bruins will just keep this on the boards all day now as they work the clock, but another chance at the front of the net. Out of his own zone is Braden Point, and Hedman joins the rush, throws the puck towards the net. A lot. They go back to the blue line. Steady, just little that little button hook. Here's Hedman keeping the puck in with a shot. He scores!
And then jumped in, and this looked like an innocent looking play, but you've got two forwards on the same side. Kasha goes into the slot instead of staying out at his point. Jake DeBrusk tries to cover over there, and he's late. And does this hit anybody, or is it just a CNI dog?
Yeah.
Oh, a bit of a drop shot there. What a great view this will be. Oh, it just hit the stick.
Gains the attacking line. Palat is right rid of his point, stops up, hits the defender. Hedman fanned on the shot. There's a chance. Kasha to get away. Jake DeBrusk heads for the net. The centering pass is into the feet. Played back to the blue line, and Jake DeBrusk tried to play it back to McAvoy. Instead, Kucherov took it and goes the other way.
Vasilevsky with Krejci all over his body was able to keep that one out, and then back the other way came the Lightning.
Pace of the game has really picked up here. Marquette's out in front. Gets the loose puck. Puts it right on, and that's stopped. And another save by Halak. Up top. Sergachev. On the other side. Little exchange. Kucherov again with a shot into traffic, and that just leaked out the side after it hit a body. The Tampa Lightning just trying to get out the center now, but they can't get the puck back. Here's Lip. Off the boards and back in. Here's Bjork. Moves in and takes the shot. There's a big save. Back to Point. And to Kucherov on the exchange. The play's broken up, and Pasternak gets the puck to center to Marchand. Dumps it in, and Boston will change again. Bergeron centering pass and a quick shot there. That could have ended things. Towards the center, and he'll bounce the puck in. Clifton is the defenseman who turns and goes back. Couldn't get the puck up the boards, though. Sent out to center. Shattenkirk jumps in off the blue line. Puts the puck at the net. It's still up for grabs. It hit a body in front. And finally, Halak is able to cover it up and stop play.
Marchand just can't quite get all of it, but a no-look pass off of a turnover. Tape to tape, 63, as he tried to get that one up and over Vasilevskiy.
Lightning won that battle and had the puck. Hedman on the other side. Shattenkirk's first shot denied, so he passes down into Johnson. Goaltender out, the extra attacker on. Hedman from up top into the screen. He scores!
Chances, one block by Nordstrom, and then puck movement from the side to the middle, and Hedman just with his head up, making sure he gets it through Krejci. Another deflection off of Charlie McAvoy. Right off the leg of McAvoy. Head up. Watch this go back and to the left.
got down low, puck moved ahead, and Krejci just flipped that in the air, and there's a shot of the open net, and Brad Marchand just missed it. That would have sealed the deal, Marchand. Bergeron shot just wide. That's two chances of the open net. Under 10 seconds to go. Back up top. Sergachev turns back into the crowd. This time the puck is knocked down and the Boston Bruins are able to clear it and hang on. What looked like was going to be a two or three goal victory turned into